On my block, a lot of people walk their dogs, and I always see them walking along with their little poop bags. Which, to me, is just the lowest function of human life. If aliens are watching this through telescopes, they're gonna think the dogs are the leaders. If you see two life forms, one of them's making a poop, the other one's carrying it for him. Who would you assume is in charge?